This is it. The nearer checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for boozers on. Nope, not back here. What did you drop? Bingo, here it is. It's gonna bring them all down on me. Shut the hell up! Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit? Good. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Oh, hello. Whoa. What's this? Nero tank. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Ooh, whoa, that'll do it. Why the hell not?
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Hurry!
Whoa! Oh, shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
couple dozen creeps, guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them as soon as shoot you is looking at you.
Man, the truth is bullshit. Feds did this, Nero did that. God, I'm so sick of his shit.
Man, come here, off.
Get after him!
Get the bastard and kill them!
Bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Looks like they marked it up good. What's this? How to craft it?
Yeah, yes.
This'll come in handy.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.